City teams are arriving in St. Paul.
This is the autonomous snowplow competition. You earn points based on the amount of snow that you clear.
We're from Dunwoody College of Technology.
If you can make a vacuum cleaner clean your house without having to do anything, you might as well be able to plow your driveway and mow your lawn and do everything.
Oh, and that part about the future, it's here.
Say hello to the first commercially available, fully self-operating snowblower.
The only thing you really have to do is fill it up with gas, and it'll just go and do the rest for you.
Brian Jennings is an engineer with Left Hand Robotics, the Colorado company currently taking deposits for fall delivery.
You know beforehand you're going to get a snowstorm. You activate your robot, and then as soon as the snow starts to fall, you just tell it to go, and it'll keep running the same path and keep clearing until you tell it that it's done snowing.
Priced at $30,000, early models are aimed more at companies and public works departments. But who knows?
I could sit on the front porch and do that.
Could be first on your block.
Sounds like a winner.
Boyd Hooper, Care 11 News, St. Paul.
I have a feeling if I was the first on the block, there'd be more than just me.